Greetings and salutations, I'm Keb. Welcome back to this Let's Play of U4 as Alodia. And we have secured some very ill-gotten gains. And we are about to suffer for it. There are a few nations that are not happy about what we've done. We're not gonna rival Tunis. I'm not too worried yet. Now I am. Dang it. I was kind of hoping to eat you, but that's gonna have to be wait then. At least we can try to convince these other guys to not be part of the coalition. We'll try. That of our is terrifying. That is terrifying. Now I am terrified. That can't possibly end well. We're gonna need friends, and a lot of them, and quickly. You will probably never join because you're now outraged. And you're gonna stay outraged for many, many years. Yeah, repay the loan. We had to, though. We had to secure this stuff. Because taking it away from the Ottomans is going to be way harder. But that definitely needs... We definitely have to save up and build a fort here, at the very least. We need to start to see if we can hold them off here. And I don't dare tear up down this fort. Maintain the diplomat right there. Can't core the rest until I core the first few provinces. Yeah, terrified isn't even adequate a description for what I feel right now. What I feel right now. I mean, it's one thing. It's one thing to have the other guys in coalition, but to have the Ottomans, that is quite different. You of course demand that territory, yes you do. I'm gonna keep him there. I need my relations to go over 50, plus 50 in order to get them out of the coalition, and that obviously won't happen until the until the aggressive expansion dies down, and that's gonna take a decade or two. Meanwhile, they ate all that stuff and nobody cared. Grr. Okay, how many people joined the coalition? Yemen, Ethiopia, Pate, and Shamar. Shamar, even. Right now we have to focus on trying to keep Tunis out of there. I don't dare move this one away from you. You allied Klemken and Adal. Makes sense, I suppose. Oh, there went our hope for that. Okay, I'm gonna give you a military access, Ethiopia, that's fine. You're gonna kill Adal, that's almost certain. That's unfortunate, because I did this so I could get that little loophole. Of course, I can't stop Ethiopia, because they're now in a coalition against me. So if I went there, I would go into war with the Ottomans, and that's certainly not something I want to do. And I don't want to rival Tunisia, I gain nothing by it right now. Minus 56. Yeah, you're outraged, that's of course one of them. Army strength, yeah, that's not gonna help. Diplomatic reputation is poor because I've taken a lot of land. And I can't really afford to increase my army right now. I have to start court things over, and that's gonna take a while. So yeah, we're just gonna try to keep our head down, try to lessen the coalition. I had that irked me. The Ottomans should not have joined, according to the tooltips. And they probably wouldn't have. We were at zero. So at plus one, they wouldn't have joined. But because they went a little bit further because desires your province. That's 15 extra. That's what changed it. That's what changed it. So if I hadn't taken Damietta, we would have been A-okay. Of course, if we hadn't taken that, yeah. Ah, well. What's done is done. And now we can take the last administrative ideas. That's good. That's going to open up the possibility to reform the government. We need 200 admin points. And... boo. Okay. And the Ottomans declared it. That's the really, really kicker. That's a real kicker. All our friends came to our aid. Not that that's gonna do a damn thing. Not that that's gonna do a damn thing for us. But this is a superiority war. So we're gonna beeline south. No point in... yeah, that diplomat should return home, but okay. I mean... oh boy. Well, this is going to be the fight of our lives. yeah, do reduce the war exhaustion. We're going to need to do that anyway. We are going to try to core this stuff. We are going to have to raise more taxes. Without a doubt, we are going to need more troops. Try to raise a merc down here that they can join. He wasn't afraid of our allies at all. And I knew that would happen if he... I knew that he would do that if he joined, and of course he did, so... four shock! Thank God for that, at least. And we're gonna have to go down here and deal with our other foes first. With Pate and Ethiopia and Yemen, even. And we already lost a battle. Great. That, you know, this... this ship is just worthless for us. Go into port right now, please. No, actually, we won. Friendlies can attach. Sure. And stay right in the sea. And friendlies can attach to this one as well. Unfortunately, I suspect you are granting me conditional military access because you grant access to Pate. Hmm. Yeah, fine. Gonna try to keep Tunisia out of this. You actually care. You would have joined me. Persia! It's having some trouble. I don't know. This is just... And Kilwa has lost some battles. Part A is gonna be destroyed there. Yeah, I have to kill all these little mini-puts down here. First. I have no other choice. I'm not gonna be able to rise my opinion with Tunis that high. Or extension, that would be awesome. I don't think we're gonna ever actually get there though. Because the Ottomans are gonna show up and they're gonna start settling down everything. But they're gonna march through with their mega armies and gonna kill us all. Right now, I'll take the money. And we have to get to the superiority war goal ticking. One way or another. Yemen won't do a darn thing. They're just going to sit there and fight their own rebels. So we need to smash these other small armies. And Pateis might already be done. Darn it, I should have declared war. I should have declared the war, because then the war leader would not have been the Ottomans. Well, I thought about it, but I thought they wouldn't declare. I didn't think the Ottomans would declare war, to be honest. And there they are. Can I counsel the missionary? Yeah. Okay. So do that. Arg. Can I convert this before it falls? Probably not. 28 months. Go over there. Try. Yeah. And then you change. Oh, you bastard. Then you move. Ah. Fine. Keep going south. We need to escape here quickly. And you need to go and kill that. You need to just stay the hell away from a certain Ottoman. And we can always ask for military access here as soon as our army arrives. Death to spies. Yes, please. Oh, thank you, Oman. That's going to help us greatly. You're still attached, right? Oh, darn it. Why didn't you attach to my navy, you bastard? Oh, they have a heavy ship. That would explain it. We killed their army. Good. That is actually worth it. Damn you, Makuria, why can't you, like, not be fodder for the Ottomans? There's no way for me to fight him. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, even if I put everything I have at him, that's not gonna be enough. You're gonna get stack wiped unless you move out. You move. Yeah. He's stack wiped. One day, poof. One day. That was 11k troops. Wasn't it? Sad doesn't even begin to describe what I just saw there. Yeah, you're gonna go and kill this stack if I stay in the mountains, so I'm not gonna do that. Instead, I'm gonna ask for military access through you. I very much doubt you'll give it. No, you won't. So I can't actually go and kill him. What I can do is go and sit in the mountains and highlands here. And wait for the Turk. Actually, the Turk can't cross, can they? They're gonna stay right there, yeah. So I have to go up and face you. I'm gonna see if I can get him to attach. And you have to go to Beha. And you have to go to Suakin. This is gonna get tricky. I need to beat this army back. 32,000 men. I mean, that's only half the Ottoman army. And the rest is almost certainly inbound as well. Yemen is at war with Oman. Can't offer the military access. And you're kind of cross at me too. I should probably improve relations with you too. And otherwise you'll join the coalition next. And you. And of course our Inquisitor chose this moment to die. And there is one free there. He's gonna be insanely expensive, but I need that Inquisitor right now. I need to convert Egypt at a reasonable pace. September 37. But I need the money for that. Is he moving his leader away? He's moving his leader away. That's gonna give us a small opening. This is actually a fort, is it? No. Are you attached? No, you're not. I'm gonna hope that he attaches. And of course he took that province right away, and the Mamluks are freeing it. Doesn't really matter. The only thing that matters is show superiority, so I have to smash them enough that they, yeah. And here's the rest of the Ottoman army. They did show up. But if I hire him, I can't actually afford it. As much as I'd like to, and of course, as long as the Ottomans are up there sieging down stuff, I can't really finish these conversions. Right. Yeah, my missionary here has already stopped. I can't even cancel it. Yeah, the missionary is still going to be active, but I can't move him anywhere else. Joy. Okay, we have to try. 23rd. 27th. So if I hold you for like 1, 2, 3 days. Then I'm gonna arrive first. And I'm gonna just have to hope to God that this is gonna be enough. Godjam has fallen. You attached. Good. Get the hell up here. This is an army without a leader. I need to win this one before his leader shows up. Come on. Thank God. And now he's inbound. And that'll definitely hurt him. Please, attack wipe. Please, please, please. Gain 10 unrest. For how long? Fine, give concessions. And now I feel like a fool for cancelling my mission, because now now I might actually get the prestige mission. Okay. They were beaten back. Awesome! Can I beat that? Is the next question. Answer, probably not. So we should probably beeline south and try to smash the Ethiopian forces down there. Yeah. And here. And there. None of them can actually peace out, it's only the Ottomans. That's the problem. Any of the others I could have killed rather easily. Well, relatively easily. Take their money and run. Then I have to seek their support to get that out of my way again. Or I can gain prestige and loyalty and all that fun stuff. Not really gonna help us either way. Do that, take their money, seek their support and null them out, that's fine. I call the diplomat. If I can get a white piece here, I'd be thrilled, but let's face it. The odds of me getting a white piece are pretty slim. I'm gonna have to try to just siege down as much of Ethiopia and friends as possible. So that's what we're gonna do. You are probably gonna be enough to deal with this army. Ethiopia is going somewhere. Wherever the heck they're going. Do you have a siege leader? You do not have a siege leader here. Fine, so you're gonna go and be kill Ethiopia stack. Wait a second. Shamar is here. They're retreating here somewhere. You're going to Kaffa. Oh, thank you, Persia. You did not retreat far. At all. And I can't really do anything with him up there. I need to deal with this first. How strong. Just a couple of forts, I don't really need to keep anything here except the cannon and enough infantry. The rest of you can march on. March there at the very least, let's see if we can solve this. Can't do anything with him, but I can certainly knock out the other three, the other minor powers, hopefully, before he gets through our forts. Oh, darn it, why did you just... Arrgh! Bastard escaped me. How dare he? Playing at a higher speed, aren't I? Yes, I am. Oh, don't. Only now did I notice that. No wonder I'm losing control of everything. Unfortunately, that army is on the march south. And I don't think I can face all of that. I could probably beat that one back if I focused everything I had. I'm trying to intercept this one. If I can, that would be awesome, but if he joins the Ethiopian main force, we're kind of screwed. Hadja fell. Good. Don't move through there, you stupid. Ah. This already fell. Can you move south? I don't think you can. And you're moving. Yeah, that's fine. I can't actually intercept you then. Battle of Merca is done. Good. And they're completely occupied by rebels. Let's unseat that. Yes, Ottomans, I really hate you right now. We do have the ticking war score, thank God for that. Yemen isn't interested in fighting, Pate Shamar aren't interested in fighting, Ethiopia. They won't be interested in fighting for long. But getting the Ottomans down. Oh boy. We'll see what we can do. You're gonna get away in time, aren't you? No, you're not. Awesome. Awesome. Thank God for that, at least. Life's small blessings. This fort's probably gonna fall anytime soon. Yeah, that's falling in a few seconds. Why did you suddenly hit a battle sound? Are you assaulting? Yes, you're assaulting. No wonder these forts fell so fast. Oh God. Okay, good. We defeated that. They're retreating somewhere. Too costly. Okay, that's probably as far as they're gonna go. And now we have to try. Big focus on try to push them back. I need to go and see how many troops are down there too. Oman is sieging down their capital. Yeah. He's moving up to Cairo. I think he is. That's going to open up a small window of opportunity here. Wait, what? Defeat. Oh, Makuria peaced out. Ah. Oh. That's actually a bit problematic. We'll see if we can sort that out. There goes their army. Good. That's more portable for us. Why aren't you attaching? Oh God. Don't stop attaching. Because now I really need you up here. Fine, I need to move you up north then. You have... Damn it, you've touched this one. Don't do that. Let's see. Okay, good. You're attached to this one. Get up here. I need every troop I can get with me right now. Did send a touch on that as well. Oh God. I'm gonna have to try and hope that my friends are coming along. Need to try to get rid of their smaller stacks. And this is their wounded stack. Their big stack has probably gone to Alexandria. And they're retreating again. I mean, all I want is a white piece. That's all I want. Good, we at least managed that battle. And barely. Just barely. Can I stay there? No, he's marching down very quickly. Let's move away. Pata is still held by noble rebels, so they're not gonna be a problem. So as long as we can hold off here, we should be okay. Ish. Okay-ish. Oh, Hedjaz. Please don't do anything stupid. Okay, so let's see now. Punity War. Minus 29. You're not interested in that. You're not interested in anything I can offer you here. You are interested in war apps. Concession of defeat. Requires release Semyon to be part of the deal. Really? Okay. And I can't combine the... Okay, fine. War apps. Requires Sheva to be part of the war offer. What? So if I did this and release Semyon, and then you need to release Kaffa, and that still wouldn't be enough. Yeah, clear offer. Let me just tell me then, if I were to suggest an offer, what did you need? Oh. Three provinces and return of new clear offer. That ain't gonna fly, Ottomans. That ain't gonna fly. Not yet, at least. With all my friends, I can almost defeat you. Well, here's the thing. Their manpower is going down. They're already murking up. Our forces are pitiful compared to theirs, I know. But, yeah. We are bouncing them back. Let's see, if I can get all my friendlies down here, we might stand a chance. That's your army, that's not gonna stay here. To move out of this area. Go there for now. This hasn't fallen yet, but let's see. Minus 7, it's kind of dark. And he's marching on Adi Halfa. And now he can march through to Dongola. Here's the thing, I can attack this army, that's fine. But that one, that one's gonna be too strong for us. Way too strong. And if he takes the fort, which is probably gonna do almost a second. Ah. Difficulties, these. Blasted things. I don't know which one you attach to either. Stay there for now, I wanna see what the heck he does. He's in Dongola. And he stays there. I mean, he's a deadly guy. This one I could probably attack, but not with him in the province next door. Not unless all my friends are here. And they're not. They're kind of scurrying about. But I could potentially attack this one, because he's going to Sukuakin. I could possibly get that one done in time. He's splitting up his forces, that's good for us. Gonna keep the Merc there. And move everybody else up there. Can I get to you before you attack? Good! Yeah, ban the oh, and they switch around leaders. No, 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 no. Damn it. Damn it. So now he has a good leader there. He has more troops coming in. This is not going to go well. Mercs. I need mercs. I need mercs. And I need lots of them. And I need them now. Yeah, I'm going to sink deep into debt here, but that's fine. Unless I can somehow eke out a win. They are going to... Yeah, I need to keep fighting. I need to keep fighting. Even against their ungodly leaders. Where did my allies go? They did not join the fight? Yeah, they are there. Mogadishu is there. And now they're not sieging anymore, thank God for that. Equal numbers, that's not good, and here comes the rest. Yeah, we're not gonna win that battle. But a long shot. Stay right there. Conquistador even. You are moving to Haleb. And then you're gonna come down here. And I've already lost. So, retreat, please. It costs a lot of war score. Pity, pity, but that's how it's gonna be. You can go there. All the new mercs. Good lord. Fine, all you move there. And you move. Yeah, that's the force limit. I need to stop producing mercs. Here's the thing. If I give up Samian and all that stuff, that's gonna set me back a lot. And of course, by doing so, I'm gonna have a long truce with all the ones near here. We are gonna have a long truce with the Ottomans too. That's true. I'm gonna hold off for a little while longer, just to see if I can maybe get a victory here. I don't know if that's possible, but I'm gonna try. It depends entirely on whether or not he sieges here with his entire army or not. He's arriving on Zwickin, that's expected. I'm gonna move you out just in case there's something fancy here I don't quite realize. And I'm gonna move my actual army one up. That's the one you're attached to. Not that one, okay. Let's face it, we don't have the manpower to fight the Ottomans. But we still have ticking war score. So if you can somehow curb his war enthusiasm, this would actually work. He's moving a good chunk of his army away. Oh my! Oh, Hedjaz! You're funny. Funny man. That's gonna fall soon. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, for the love of God, please don't tell me you're going up this way. That could actually be in our favor. At least we would get more war score by holding their territory. We're moving back to Tarjura, that's good. Need you over here. I need everybody on deck to fight the Ottomans. Five now, because they don't consider us making gains anymore. Yeah, this army I could crash, but he would reinforce with that, and that's gonna kill me dead. I could try to sneak up here and kill the smaller stacks. I don't know if I can do that. And he has another stack going up here. Or is that going south again? He's going north somewhere. I don't know. Oh, and I've been playing for far too long. Sorry, this is just... very engaging, let's put it like that. Time for a break. Thank you for watching.